Wesley Jones and heard about your name, what various governors do. So that is how you get yourself welcome to this occasion here. And I guess each and every one of all the chapter officials, chapter presidents, we can probably repeat ourselves like a broken record.
Good afternoon, Governor. My name is Herbert Farley. I'm the chapter president for Basin.
Supporting the economic development, which I really value that at times you talk about economic development. And right now, under the certification of chapters, some of them are starting to move on their own economic development and support that along with the Barriers National Mining.
Mr. Governor, like Mr. Farley, my colleague said a while ago, we presented you these issues and concern over in Salt Lake or in Utah back in July. And what we really need is responses to these issues that were brought, concerns that were brought before you in the booklet here. We'd like to have responses.
Bears this, which was mentioned. But again, that reminder of that government-to-government relationship that we have with the states and the federal government. The council has approved a resolution saying that the Barriers National Monument is to stay. President, Vice President of our, including myself, have said that we not need to shrink that. You know, that obligation that was first brought forth to our attention for over 2 million acres of land back in the Obama administration has now shrunk to under 2 million acres, and that was designated as a national monument. And so I know Zinke and the folks were out here, Sapir Zinke and the federal government were out here wanting to reevaluate that. I think one gentleman said here that enough litigation, enough of our dollars being spent on lawsuits, it really could end right now if we were to just say leave the national monument alone as is. And that's what a lot of
most solutions can come through appropriate dialogue and discussion and mutual understanding based on the trust. We're both working from the same place. We have no hidden agenda. Unfortunately, we have people out there that part of this discussion have an agenda that we're going to work in good faith to find a solution. So that's my pledge. I'm honored to be here. I'm sorry about the good God. I'm late now, it looks like, Mr. Vice President, for my conference call with the governors on health care, which is a big issue, and that's why I'm going back to Washington about. But believe me, we want to be your friends. And we are not the enemy. We want to be your friends and see what we can do to help you, to help yourself, and resolve issues of contention we see here.